send to her by the man that slew her brothers a pair of bleeding hearts. Thereon engrave Edward and York. Haply she will weep. Therefore present to her a handkerchief which, say to her, did drain the purple sap from her sweet brother's body, and bid her dry her weeping eyes. If this inducement force her not to love, send to her a story of thy noble acts. Thou madest away her uncle Clarence, yea, and for her sake made quick conveyance of her good Aunt Anne.